Dear students, today we are going to discuss about the properties of matter. There are two types of properties of matter. First one is physical property and second one is chemical properties. Now what is physical properties? Physical properties are those properties which can be measured or observed without changing the identity or composition of any substance. For example, like color, odor, boiling point, melting point, density, these are the physical properties. Example like when solid wax melts into liquid wax, or when the steam condenses into liquid water. Only their physical states are changing, but their composition will remain same. So these are considered as physical properties. Now next one is chemical properties. Chemical properties are the properties which can be measured or observed with changing the identity or composition of a substance. But these chemical properties occur when the chemical reaction take place. Now the examples are like acidity and basicity. For example, if we have to check the acidity and basicity, we have to take any litmus paper, and by using the litmus paper there will be any chemical reaction occur, due to which the acid change will be there or basic change will be there. Second one is combustibility. For example, two materials are there, like first one is paper and second one is wood. For knowing which one will be more combustible, we have to heat them. After burning, we can know which one will be more combustible. Second one is like iron. When iron combines with oxygen in the presence of moisture, it forms rust. Now here the chemical reaction took place. Now the chemical formula of iron is Fe, and the compound which is formed, that is iron oxide, which is having the formula Fe2O3. So the chemical reaction take place and it comes in the category of chemical properties. Okay, now the next topic is here, quantitative properties. quantitative properties are the properties of matter, such as length, area, volume, etc., which can be measured by the number followed by any unit. Unit like meter, centimeter, these are the units which is written over there. Now two systems of quantitative properties are, first one is English system and second one is metric system. Now next topic is the international system of units, which is also known as SI units. The SI units has 7 basic units which we have mentioned over here. First one is length, second one is mass, third one is time, fourth one is electric current, fifth one is thermodynamic temperature, sixth one is amount of a substance, and seventh one is luminous intensity, which is used for to measure the brightness of a substance. Now length, the symbol of length is L and its SI unit is small m, meter. Second one is mass, which is its symbol is m and its SI unit is kilogram. Third one is time, its symbol is small t and its SI unit is second. Fourth one is electric current, its symbol is I and its SI unit is ampere. First one is thermodynamic temperature, its SI unit is Kelvin. Next one is amount of substance, which is measured in mole, and then luminous intensity, which is measured in candela. Okay.